Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. I'm on Eastern North Carolina map again, and I inherited some money from the government, and I bought this land over here because I didn't like where it was. Got rid of the house that was here and got this one. I think it's called an American house. And then I got the American garage and the American shed. My lawnmower and stuff will go in here when I get one. I haven't bought any chickens yet, or pigs, because this is a chicken and pig farm. And then I got this shed over here for all my equipment, and it comes with the shop. So it's moving day for me. So let's get this show on the road. Guess where did I put that? Oh, there it is. Okay, that's not good. Trying to get it even on there. I'm gonna fold my harvester up. And it starts raining. Wouldn't you know it? On moving day, yay! Am I even going the right way? No. I see my truck, so I see where I gotta go now. Don't worry, that's my canola, so. If I should have made this gravel road back here a little bit wider. I think I'll just park this over here. Probably need to face it the other way. I think I got it stuck. Oh crap, I can't see back there. Hopefully this time I'm going the right way. Thank you. is going slow. I see my house now. Good at backing these trailers up, so for now I'm just going to leave this here. Stuff up. That looks good. Good enough for now. Okay, I gotta remember it's wrong with the bushes. Might have to get me another shed. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, I'm gonna end my video here. With the chicken farm and pig farm. And I will see you all later. Bye bye.